gutting our diplomatic corps and handing that job over to men with guns.
All we were taught was going in, weapons up, pieing off every window, kicking in doors. They're gonna rip it off, taking their
time right behind my back. And the tornado is this weak echo region that's right out in front of it.
Your hair stands up all over your body. Feels like it's gonna suck your clothes off. And then it's just gone.
I walk away from it. I ain't gotta be in no game. That's not my thing. You know what I'm saying?
Two sumo wrestlers grappling with each other, each with the center of gravity, and they're sliding, looking to get one person up on one foot so they can take it out and win. There's your summation of warfare.
Who speaks fluent Arabic in here?
Big difference? Compassion for life. We cherish it. They cherish other things.
Yeah, we found some Iraqi policemen in Old Ford with written out documents called contracts to kill coalition forces and Iraqi army. Guys that I've sat there and ate rice and beans and chicken with. You know?
Don't wanna hear. I'm working on a story about war crimes. Every single one's got a story to tell. The man who killed these soldiers, who then cut their heads off, then buried these two heads to avenge the killing of his brother.
Big campaign contributions have polluted the political process.
There's nothing wrong with spending money to influence government policy.
Money is the reason why workers are getting the shaft day in and day out.
The idea was that we would hire attorneys right out of law school.
Is there a possible of rearming insurgents?
Absolutely.
On the other hand, I don't think you have any other choice.